Hey everyone, so at my Michael's tonight, they were having a sale on Sculpey Clay, and it was four for $5. So I went ahead and picked up 12 packs, bam, and I need a new container, because I had this container. I got a bunch of these like little clays at Walmart for, it was really cheap, and I put them on that container, but I'm running out of space. So anyways, I'll go ahead and show what I got. So I got Lemonade. It's really pretty. Deep Red Pearl. It is shiny. I love it. I got Translucent. And then Blanco, as in white. Throwing out some Spanish on you. Could you understand? You probably could, because that's really easy. Some French Blue, or Azul Frances, if you're Spanish. Okay, so I actually picked up 3 of those. And I picked up 3 because I want to make a lot more stitch charms. And then I got some light blue pearl, and it's so pretty. It's like shiny. And I also got this for like Stitch's belly and like his eyes and stuff, but also because it's such a pretty color. Okay. And then I got some Granny Smith, and I got this to make some more scrumps and everything, because I have this green and they pretty much look exactly the same, the Craft Smart green. And then I bought some purple, just plain purple, and then Jewelry Gold, and then I bought some silver for some more of these robots that I'm gonna be making. This one's already hardened and everything. So, yes. I also, I'll be making more of these cute little hamburger squishy, or like cookie squishies mirrors out of clay. So they're not actually squishy, they're actually hard as a rock. But yeah. So I think they look really cool. Hope you guys like them too. If you guys buy them, I'm going to be making some more in their keychain. I'm just going to be putting them up on my website. So, I'm also going to make some more milkshakes and everything. I don't remember where I got brown. Oh, yeah, I bought brown. Okay. For a second there, I was like, how did I get brown? Yeah. I don't know why I just said that. Anyways, I'm going to go make some charms. And then I'm going to bake some, because this still isn't baked. Neither are these aren't baked at all. So I'm gonna go, and that's it. Bye. Okay, I always do something really stupid. Wow, I'm just gonna go.